This is such a good movie. I watched it last night, and the end had me almost in tears. And just the process that it took to make sure that this young man was honored in the way that he deserved. When you were making it, was there anything that you felt that was burning in your soul that just kind of stood out?
Well, I can tell you this. We worked for years with the men who survived this battle. So it was their commitment to Pitsenbarger, and our commitment to them reflected their commitment to him. This guy saved their lives, and the fact that they survived this battle, lived to tell this tale, that was really the gas that was in the engine the whole time, was the belief in these men and what they fought for. And we owed it to them to get their story told, because they felt like they owed it to Pitsenbarger to get his story told.
And I was shocked when I was looking at the stats at the end of the movie that he's one of only three pararescuers that have been awarded this medal.
He was only one of two enlisted Air Force. I think that's correct. Yeah.
I don't understand Amazing. Politics. Like
no, but it, well, and it, you know, that is a good point. Yes, in part, absolutely. And I think it was the, really, as you see, the arc of the story is about this. You know, justice was denied, and ultimately, it was justice was, you know. It took 32 years for it to be, the error to be corrected, but obviously it was ultimately. So.
Of course, family members of Pitts, they've been speaking out, and they're so pleased with the film. How'd that make you feel?
Well, you know, we've been lucky enough to screen it for him, and I was lucky enough to be in Ohio at the Air Force Museum with many of his family members. And I hope they, you know, I hope they appreciate what we did to tell the story of their kinsmen. You know, this is their family, and, you know, this guy did something incredible with his life. You know, and it's truly a story of altruism and heroism, and this guy did great things in a very short life. And so I know his family, you know, they honor him, and we're just helping to honor him as well.
Thank you so much for making this film. It's beautiful.
Thank you very much. We appreciate everything. Thank you.